What is going on, YouTube? This is Gavin 21202, aka Gavin Orlandi, here bringing you all of the latest WWE news, rumors, headlines, and updates. Because breaking news has just come to my attention from a couple hours ago. According to Wrestle Inc., Seth Rollins may have brutally injured his arm. As you can tell, ladies and gentlemen, I believe it was his left arm. During the brawl when it was Strowman, McIntyre, and Ziggler, and the Shield, and everyone got involved, and then the whole roster came down to the ring. There was a part in that segment where Seth Rollins was thrown into the back of a police truck into the window, which shattered, and you could see that Seth had a pretty brutal cut on his arm. I'll actually put a snippet of his arm right now in it, in picture. And as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, you can see his arm, the blood down it. There's no news or anything else in regards to the severity of the injury. But, ladies and gentlemen, the Intercontinental Champion Seth Rollins possibly injured his arm. And we're going to see what WWE has to do with it. Because maybe if Seth Rollins is out of action, maybe WWE could bring in someone to help the Shield. Maybe Triple H or maybe Kurt Angle. Just imagine that happening one more time, ladies and gentlemen. But no further news in regards to Seth Rollins as to whether or not he's injured or if he's good to go. So, ladies and gentlemen, if any of that comes available to me, I'll bring it to you here on this channel. But in order for me to do that, I need you guys to like this video, favorite this video, share this on every social media platform that is humanly possible, and do me one last thing, and definitely subscribe. Thanks, guys. Love you all, and another video is coming out shortly.